Cosmo! Thank you so much for the resub for 5 months! What the heck? Thank you! And yes, we can get a pog in chat. Oh my gosh, thank you! Okay, I should probably start- thank you! Oh my gosh, it's been 5 months already. That is crazy. Hi, Hoop! Don't evil laugh at me. Hi, how are you guys? Welcome to the stream. We're gonna be trying out a new game, which I'm very excited for. You're hoppy? That's good. That's good. That's good. Oh gosh. Pog? Yes, very pog. Okay, chat. I'm back. I was gone for like 4 days. It's fine. Can they even hear that? Chat. Why? Why? Oh gosh. That was the imposter sus music. This is so good, guys. Yes, I have the sister here. I laugh too, cause funny. Oh my gosh, okay. That was the sister, my sister. With the imposter sus music. Good? That's good. I'm glad you're good. I'm also good. I'm great. I'm happy. Sister Angel 910? Yes. Yes, that is her. That is her. Alright, we should probably get started. I'm very excited for this game. It's a visual novel. I know very little about it, but I know that we play the main character and we're supposed to like fall in love with the guy. So we're gonna do that, I guess, you know? Is the music okay or is it too loud? Because I can turn it down. But yeah. Nice, James. Yeah, I think you meant jams. I don't know though. Autocorrect messes with people. Unless you did mean James, but that's cool. I don't know. Okay, let's start. I'm excited. There will be like voices, like voice acting, like voiceovers, whatever they're called. So yeah, just you know, keep that in mind, I guess. Okay, continue. Jams, thank you. Yes, and I did guess it right. That's so cute. Okay. Oh, the tutorial. I'm not gonna read this because it kind of has spoilers and I kind of already read through it. I'm just gonna skip. I can just click. Okay. Oh, we get to. Cool. Okay. We get to do this. Okay. Name Angel, because that'll be our name. What should our last name be? For these things, I never know what to put for a last name, because my character doesn't really have a last name. We'll do last. The default last name, last. The screen's frozen. Oh gosh. There we go. Oh, do I need to wait? Deja vu? Ooh, that's a good song. Okay. Okay, let me do this. Let me bam. There we go. For me, yeah, it is frozen. My apologies. Does it stay frozen if I, like, let's do this? Like, wait. Oh, it does stay frozen. Oh, no. Oh, that's not good. Okay. I think I know how to fix it, but we might have to, Oh, gosh. Configurations, windowed mode. Okay. We do that. Okay, there we go. I did it. Okay, I'll play Deja Vu in one moment. Let me readjust this to how it's supposed to be. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. I'm so smart, guys. I figured it out all by myself. with Cosmo's help, with the, you know, telling me that it's frozen. But other than that, I did it by myself, guys. It's fine. It's fine. It's great. Okay. Okay, let's play Deja Vu. That's a good song. It's by Olivia Rodrigo. Let me go to YouTube. I don't have YouTube open. How dare I? How dare I not have it? Deja Vu. Olivia Rodrigo. Okay. 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 Let us do that. Brain Angel 910? Yes. That is so me. I'm so big brain, guys. I'm so big brain. Okay. Here we go. That's loud. Should I sing along? Be like, hey, yep. I can sing, guys. Totally.
Car eyes to Malibu, strawberry ice cream.
Ayy.
One spoon for two and trade in jazz.
Ayy.
Laughing about how small it was.
Let's laugh at him. Ha. I love laughing at people. Hello, bats! Welcome to the stream. We're currently playing a game and music, Deja Vu by Olivia Rodrigo. Olivia Rodrigo. I should start this. Chubby, pointed, oval, peach, square, round. I think round. It's cute. It's cute. It's like nice cute. You're very excited for that, who? Deja Vu, guys. Sounds fun. How are you? I'm good. I'm good. How are you? Welcome to the stream, by the way. You know, I do get deja vu. Sometimes. Not about that, but my own deja vu. I'm sorry. Eye shape. Ooh. Oh. 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 Sharp. Do you have sharp eyes? Oh, that's cute. Like that. Oh, that's cute. Oh, wait, that's the normal one. I think I'll play that. There we go. High color, brown, beige, yellow, gold, orange, red, pink, purple, blue. We're gonna make this like my character, okay? Not like my real life person, because I do not have blue eyes and blue hair. We talk about. Do you get deja vu? So true, Cosmo. So true. Ooh, cute. That's good. I'm very tired. I had to wake up at 7. Oh no! I got coffee. Now the caffeine is high. Now the caffeine high has worn off and I'm tired now. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. I don't like waking up early, so, you know, that's not the best thing in the world. That's cute. Scrappy, two-tone. Oh, interesting. 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 Grammarly can help you write quickly. Grammarly. Whoa. Grammarly. I don't have Grammarly because I don't need it because I'm swag like that. I'm kidding. I usually wake up at 10 or 11, so 7 was not fun. Oh, yeah, no. I wake up at noon. Hello, Dino. Welcome to the stream. You just bought something? What'd you buy? What did you buy? Uh-oh. sitting- You bought the Rambo plushie? Oh my gosh, that's so cool. I want one so bad. Shave. I am bald, guys. You have, like, no money. Oh my gosh. It was one time when I had to get, wake up at 5 in the morning to get ready for a horse show. Oh my gosh, 5 in the morning. It's too early. The times I've had to wake up really early is for, like, school and, like, airport stuff. I use savings and I'm getting paid soon, so... Oh my gosh. That's good, though. It's worth it for the Rambo plushie. What hair should we get? Choppy? I don't want choppy. Smooth? Let's get smooth, guys. I have smooth hair, totally. Totally, it's not wavy at all. Okay. It's just, I don't like their wavy hair. Wavy hair is, not the best. I kind of like the thick one. We have to wake up at 6. Why? Oh my gosh, that is too early. Too early. You know, I kind of like that one. Hair back. Oh, okay. Oh, that is cute. They're gonna sell tonight and they- Oh my gosh. They're gonna sell out tonight? Well, yeah, because it- Wait, when did it get released? Yesterday or today? I would assume they were already sold out. Those things sell out in less than 24 hours. Choppy. I like this. It's so cute. That's cute too. Okay, I'm getting obsessed with this. It's so cute. We have a dentist. Oh my gosh. No. Yesterday? Okay, yeah. Dang, they lasted 2 days. That's like world record for something like lasting long. But anyway, we have to wake up early again. Yeah. What is the name generator? It like allows you to name like a weapon or like a pet or something. It wouldn't be used in this game though, because I don't think I can name anything. Unless you have like a last name recommendation, because I need one of those. But yeah, it would be more used like in Minecraft or something, because that's the main game I play. The fawn color. Okay, well, we gotta get blue. That's cute. That's cute. I kind of like the purple though. Like, look at that. It's kind of vibrant though. It's kind of very vibrant. Okay, let's do blue. Oops, it was already in blue, wasn't it? I don't know. Yes, the channel point. I think. Last name, Angel Dino. There we go. No. Imagine. Yeah, it's fine. Voice name. Oh, my ear is hurting right now. That's bad. That's bad. Green, gray, black. Guys, I actually got blue contacts, and they look pretty cool. They were hard to put on though. Should I do like, I don't know, I feel like blue eyes and blue hair doesn't look good because it's the same shade. playing with whiteout tape? Hmm? No! The last name, Ara Ara. Angel Ara Ara. Wait, what if one of the characters says your last name? And they're just like, Miss Ara Ara or something. That would be so funny. I'ma go, but have a nice life, bestie, and stream. Thank you, I will have a nice life. You too, bestie. Thank you for coming. Oh no, I spilled my water. Oh gosh, this is not good. This is not ideal. Now my hoodie is wet. This is so sad. I'm sad. Miss Uwu. No. Miss Awa Awa. There we go. You know, I kind of have to name it Ara Ara. Because it's a redemption. My name. Yes! The Mrs. Ara Ara. Also, hi. I don't think I ever said hi. That makes me feel bad. Oh gosh. Hi, Julia. Hello. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, fine. Okay. We doing this. Should I do a pointed? No. That looks weird. No, I'm gonna do a rounded. You're good. Thank you. Bye. Yeah. Did you know that island mask, I don't know, can bring dinosaurs back? It's just they're going to kill too many people, so he doesn't want to. Oh, well, that's fun. You know, Jurassic Park kind of did that, and if you watch the movie, you'd know that a lot of people kind of you know die in it. So, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. I think I'm gonna make the eyes black. Did you know that I have blueberries and they're very good? That's Pog. You know, my character kind of looks like a blueberry right now. There. Now it's a blueberry. Blueberries are purple, not blue. But, yeah. Miss Ara Ara, Mr. Awa, Owa, Awa, no, yes, Awa. Miss Awa, Awa. Mr. Oh my gosh. What if that's the last name of the guy I'm supposed to like? That would be funny. Okay. Okay, I'll make the eye color black since blue doesn't look good. Or gold is kind of cool. Okay, I'm like having too much fun with this like character design. When it's supposed to be like simple. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, there's another page. Oh, that's great. That's great. Okay, I'm gonna keep it like that. And then I'm a she. And then oh gosh. Okay. Are we ready, Chad? Does this look good? Is this good for your approval? Also, I had grapes before stream and it was good. And I'm gonna have pizza on stream. You guys ready for that? Elon Musk. Mr. Awa. No. Stop. Oh my gosh. Elon Musk. What if my last name is Ara Awa Awa Musk? No, I'm gonna keep it Ara Ara. Oh my gosh. Okay. Area. Okay. Okay. It's good. Okay, good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Done? No. Birthmark? Oh, that's cute. What is that? Oh, it's up there. I don't know if you see it, but it's here. Oh, that's cute. I don't have any of these though, so I can't really. Oh gosh, that's a scar. That's a scar. I'm not gonna scar. You know, I'm gonna stop speaking now. Oh, that's so cute. I don't have freckles though. You know, it is my character. I could just add them on. Hand size? I don't see my hand. How do I know how it looks like? Oh gosh. These are not very good glasses. Yeah, we're just gonna have none. Hello, welcome to the Otter Lake Elementary School. Oh gosh. Okay, rosy cheeks, no freckles, hand size medium, I guess? Should we do slender? Slender hands? No, we'll do medium. Cool. Okay. Birthmarks, arm? How do I know what it looks like? How do I know what it looks like? Oh, gosh. Chaotic Artius, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. I hope you're doing well. Ada is too shy to come over to you. Stop. Not the pointy fingers. The pointy fingers. I can't. Okay. Clothing types? Pants? How do I check? Whoa! I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. That's scary. Okay, how do I know what I have if I can't see myself? I don't wanna give myself stuff without knowing. Clothing types? Pants? Okay. Should we do pants? Should we do dresses? My inner Abby is making me kind of want dresses. Should I do skirts? I don't know. Okay, birthmark. I don't have birthmark. I don't have scars. I don't have freckles. I don't wear accessories. Recently, I've been wearing a hat, actually. And honestly, I like how it looks on me. It's a cap, which is cool, I guess. One time in fifth grade, I asked the cool girls to play with them, and they said no. I just sat on the bench until one of my friends would ask me if I wanted to play with them, or I was okay. Oh no! Oh, that's so sad. Oh, I feel like that's happened to me too. Hi, Burb! How are you? Welcome to the stream. I'm good! How are you? Hi. I'm waving my hand in real life. I wish you could see this. This is one of the reasons why I want a face cam. I want to wave at you guys. Okay. I need a chair. You're so good with it spaced out. Oh. You have good sushi and ice cream. That sounds very nice. That sounds very nice. I'm about to have pizza. My mom got home and she's bringing the pizza. So I'll probably have pizza in a little bit. Unless they don't bring it upstairs and I have to eat it after stream. But there is whiteout tape everywhere. Oh gosh. Oh no. We need a wavy mo- That's a great idea. Let me message Lilith. I'm a message her right now. What should I say? Ayup. Ayup. Chat wants a wave emote. Smiley face. If you want to make that. Okay, I'm gonna leave it at that. Oh gosh, okay. Wanna come to the Owl Owl class? No. They're gonna stay in the Ada Ada class. In my class. She said, sure, I can make that. Yay! Thank you, bestie. Okay, cool. Okay, clothing types. You know, I'm gonna message Abby. We need her help. Abby! That's how I text her. We're doing an... No! Adam! No! Hello! No! Abby, she's not responding. It's been less than a minute, but she's not responding. What's up, Ben? Oh? You know what to do, mods. You know what to do. Yeah. Seen a bit chat. 07. 07. We'll see you soon. Oh, 07, yes. Okay. Let's just do skirts and shirts. Or dress. You know what? We're gonna do dressies. I'm gonna be the inner Abby. But I'm texting that to Abby. No context whatsoever. 'Cause she can't watch the stream right now. That's so funny. Oh my gosh. Okay. Thank you for the 07s chat. Oh wait, did we? Huh? Oh, did we finish? Oh, are we done? Okay. Guys, I think we're done. I mean, these are all my clothing types. Let's just select them all. Because we can do that. So why not? I don't know what that's gonna do, but. Thank you. Thank you. Buen provecho. I got food chat. Wanna pet the goat name? Oh, I bet I will back. He screams a lot. Yeah, I wanna pet him. Let's all pet the goat. Let's all pet the goat. I also scream a lot. I'm screaming right now. Well, I'm not, but I was screaming. I was. Okay, I'm gonna eat chat. I'm eating pepperoni pizza. Oh my. Hello. Welcome back, Bet. Oh gosh. That is Owa. I went back. I keep saying Owa back for some reason. You're getting pizza too. That's awesome. Okay. Let's do this. You love whiteout tape. That's cool, man. I don't remember what whiteout tape is, but I'm sure it's pog because tape is pretty clog. I'm dumb, okay? I don't remember what whiteout tape looks like. Okay, let's hit done. Let's get on with the game. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Wait, let me finish munching and I'll yeah. You had a chicken sandwich and blueberries? That sounds good. Chicken is very good. Okay. Summer in Sunset Bird was a special time of year. Your usually sleepy town began to bustle. Okay. I don't know what it is everywhere. Like at this game version. Lol. My gosh. It's been 33 minutes, and all we've done is yell awa awa and ada ada. It's great. Okay. It was a popular tourist destination with people coming from all over to enjoy the beach, the weather, and the relaxation that came with both. The smells of the ocean, crisp and salty, hung in the air, bringing 3 whole months of school less vacations with it. That's great. I went to my cousin's birthday party and I was very hungry, expecting potatoes, corn, ham, and all that stuff. We were having pancakes, waffles with fruit. That sounds good, man. Do you like waffles? Do you like waffles? Wait, no. Do you like pancakes? Yeah, I like pancakes. Do you like. No! What is it called? What is it? How's the song? Baby, my friends are calling me. Okay, no problem. That song. Yeah, okay. I like them. They're good. Okay. So they have 3 months of vacation, summer vacation. Waffles are delicious, yes. But French toast? The best. The best breakfast. Actually, no. Well, the best breakfast is like egg and naan. Naan bread. I'm not much of a sweet tooth, so. During the summer, your moms didn't like you to wander off too far outside of your neighborhood, so you knew the area pretty well. Cool. So I have moms. Okay. That included the people. Oh gosh. Oh no. What did I do? I don't know what I did. Okay, that included the people. Families came and went from Sunset Bird, but they mostly stayed and did what your mom called putting down roots. Oh, okay. I got it. I'm smart. I'm smart. They built businesses, they got to know each other, and they definitely said hello to the nice young kids who waved when passing their stores. Ooh. Recently, I've been having a poached egg on avocado toast. Yum. That sounds good. I don't like avocado, but like, I know it's good. I just don't like it. Does that make sense? Like, you know something's good, but you just don't like it because your taste buds just don't like it, I guess. I don't know. Going for a walk around town mostly meant that the familiar, friendly residents waved or asked how your family was, or most often just said hello. Hi! Yeah, gotcha. Yay. Oh gosh, okay. Okay, sorry. You didn't really get why they always had to say hi. They saw you every day, but you nodded back at them anyway. You ended up saying hi a lot to different people, since most of the tourists that came and went every summer were the same ones. You were too anxious to say hi back to most of the other residents that greeted you, but they all knew you well enough to expect that. Oh. The poached egg. You know, if we have the option to make breakfast, I'll make a poached egg and make it part of the game. Okay. I must say hi to people. 'Cause that's the nice thing to do, I guess. I forgot what the colors mean. I know they mean something, but I kind of forgot. Like the blue, yellow, and green, they mean something, but I'm just gonna say hi. Yeah. I feel like I do that in real life. Hi? 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 I'm eating a grinder? What? How do you do that? That's not possible. You enjoyed learning all about where they were visiting from and hope to visit those places one day too. Yeah, please explain. But today there was a man sitting on the curb outside your house. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Stranger danger, guys. Stranger danger. He was sitting with his head in his hands, his whole body slumped over, and you wondered if he was even a real person or a statue that had magically sprung up from the ground overnight. Bestie, I don't think that's how things work. Sorry, bestie, but whoever or whatever he was, you had never seen him before. Uh-oh, stranger danger! Exactly, Coswell. Stranger danger. You know? One thing about knowing everyone in Sunset Bird was that people who you didn't recognize really, really stood out. Yeah, like stranger danger. Don't. Okay, it was rare for tourists to venture into the Russian residential district, as your moms called it. So, for you, not knowing who a total stranger was set off a lot of red flags. Good! Stranger danger. Your moms had a talk with you and your big sister, Lizzie. We have a sister! Bestie, stop assuming people are statues. Just because you know them, they're statues. I mean, just because you don't know them, they're statues. Your big sister Lizzie. We have a sister called Lizzie. Okay. About this kind of situation before. You hadn't exactly been listening at the time. You think it would be okay to talk to new people? No! No! Stranger danger! They mentioned that some people aren't good to talk to, but other types can help you, even if you don't know them. You remember that it's okay to run away if you feel uncomfortable. You don't have to worry about being polite then. Yeah! If you're uncomfortable, don't worry about being nice. Lizzie, I don't No! Oh my gosh. I feel so bad about that family. I just named them all Ada Ada. Oh my gosh. Okay. Pizza. Okay. You weren't sure about this man yet. Me neither, bestie. Still, you feel a bit scared knowing that he was blocking the way to your front door, but you were pretty interested. You wanted to know more about what was going on. Whether he was nice or not, you didn't want to be bothered. I felt scared. You know? That's scary. A man you don't know, when you know everybody in that town, in front of your door, that's scary. You know, talk to the neighbors. Tell them to hide you or something. I don't know. You slowed down, your mind racing for ideas on how to get past him, unseen. But it was too late to escape. Uh-oh. This is not good, chat. Chat, this is not good. I repeat, situation, code red. Code, nuh-uh. Ada, oh my gosh. Open the door, say, Miss Girl, I've taken budgies into room. You know, I wish I'd done that. I wish I'd done that. Okay. Ada, no. Oh my gosh. Oh no, our eyes met. Okay. There was a split second where your eyes met, and you took in a shaky breath, your eyes starting to the sky, pretending to stare at a bird who was hovering nearby. Mom, I help, awa. We haven't met awa yet. Unless this is awa, but I don't think so. Ah, he said hey, or they said hey. I don't know their gender. I don't know their pronouns. Hey. Hi. His voice, okay, it's a he, okay. His voice startled you and made you jump. But you, wait, it's a man, my bad. I forgot that he was a man. They said that before. I was like, I don't know. His voice startled you and made you jump, but still you didn't look at him. The bird landed on top of a nearby gatepost and its black feathers ruffled against the gentle breeze. Is it a crow? I like crows. Trying to keep your eyes on it, though, was tough. No, wait. I'm gonna reread that. Ella, pointy fingers. You're in front of my door. Please get away. Trying to keep your eyes on it was tough, especially when the man stood up and tried to make, that's not good. That is not good. That's a bad idea. Yeah, I agree, Cosmo. Not wanting to seem too approachable, you folded your arms and stared. Still unsure about it, but willing to be friendly, you offered the stranger a smile. Your whole body was frozen in place as he approached. Oh gosh. Okay, not this one. I don't want to smile at this guy. I don't like him. And then it turns out he's the love interest. Oh my gosh, no. Your whole body was in place. Nah. Would I get frozen in place? Start. No. Why would you bark? No. Please. Stop. Oh my god. I can't. I'm just gonna bark at him. Okay. Okay. We're gonna not seem approachable because we're gonna scare him away instead of barking at him. Oh my gosh. So. Ah! There's a guy! That's him! He has a tattoo. He has blinky eyes, blue eyes, brown, blonde hair. Stranger danger, Ivory. Do you live around here with your name? Stay away from me, please. He has shark pants. Blinky eye, yeah! He's blinking! No! No! You looked at the man up and down, taking in his tan skin and a relaxed appearance. At least his clothes were relaxed. The way he was acting wasn't. Okay? He had sharks on his shorts and a stingray tattoo, and you wondered if he was obsessed with the ocean or something. Probably! Dream? Is this Dream? No! Oh my gosh, my name is Emma. I was touching your head up and down while saying it. No! Oh my gosh! While you made your assessment, he looked at you expectantly, waiting for you to answer his question. Yeah, I live here. No. Don't tell him where you live. Don't tell him where you live. This is a stranger and a suspicious one at that. No. Oh my gosh. Who's gonna write the fan fiction? Who is it? The growl to show that you mean business. No. If you do, he rubbed the back of his neck uncomfortably to give you a small smile. Stop it! Okay, but he kinda cute though. I mean, you know? No, I can't. I'm like eating and like dying at the same time. It's fine. Okay. I can't. Money. That is Abraham Lincoln. It's a $20 bill. He reached into his pocket. Angel decides to talk to him, and she tells him all her info, and he'll be no. Stop. Oh my gosh. He reached into his pocket and pulled out a clean $20 bill. It crinkled in his hand as he held it up to you. The money. I'm gonna take the money and run away. That's what I'm gonna do. Even more confused than before, you looked back at him. Well... I'm sorry, did you guys hear that? Okay, gosh. This is making me turn into a simp. Oh no! Chat! I'm turning into a simp! Well, could you do me a favor? No. Nothing bad. Sorry, I should have... Let me start over. No? Money. Money. Mm-hmm. Super intense money, Blair. He's bribing me with the money. I'm simping for the money, not him. Oh my gosh. He cleared his throat stood up straighter. From where you were standing, it just made him look creepier. Oh no! He has a son? This man is too young to have a son. How old are we? Are we a child? I have a son. His name is Cove, who's about your age. A dilf? Oh no! Cove! Are you the... Oh wait, guys, Cove is the guy we fall in love with. I don't want to talk, bye. No. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, seven. There you go, Julia. Don't ban me, banner! No, I'm kidding. Cove, that seems like a strange name for an actual living person to you. You chewed on the inside of your cheek. I'm just chewing on my pizza. This guy was definitely obsessed with water. You thought that was pretty cool. I'm gonna say he's obsessed with water. Who has a tattoo of a stingray and shark shorts and names his son Cove? And has blue eyes. You know, blue eyes, you choose. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, here's the deal, chat. I know the name of the guy we fall in love with, and it's Cove. I just simp for his dad. They choose an interest for him. Yes, this is the water boy. Awa of the Water Nation. Oh my gosh, guys, you're right. This is Awa Awa. And then it's Cove Awa Awa. Oh gosh, okay. He's obsessed with water. He wasn't the only person like that in Sunset Bird. Oh gosh, we just insulted like the whole community. Cove's dad. Okay. She's sent for his dad. Yeah. Yeah. We moved in across the street, see? Oh, okay. I guess. Gestured towards the house that had been empty for a year. His watch catching the late afternoon sunlight and reflecting off the walls. The gigantic for sale sign. No. The gigantic for sale sign was finally gone. My strange addiction. A guy who gives me free money. I'll return soon. Okay. You must be Angel Ada Ada, right? I met your moms earlier and they told you you were 8 just like him. We're 8, chat. We're 8 years old. He a mermaid? You know, I can believe that. He looks like a mermaid type person. Oh my gosh. Okay. He shook the $20 bill to bring it back to your attention, a hopeful smile tilting his lips at the corners. You know what's sad? When your dad has to bribe an 8-year-old girl to be friends with you. I'm gonna just leave that there. Yeah, we're 8! Can you try to be friends with the boy? Who calls your son the boy? Just give it a chance and you can keep this. He's a good kid. You'll like him.
Do you mind?
Gosh. His voice. Chad's voice. But you've got to keep it a secret too, okay? It wouldn't be friendly to say his dad sent you. Exactly. That's why you don't do it. You eyed the man. You kind of felt sorry for Cove. Yeah. Yeah, I do. Do other kids really get their parents to pay for friendships? Why is an 8-year-old talking to a stranger giving him money? Yeah, that's a good question, Cosmo. That's a good question. Why is the dad bribing an 8-year-old to be friends with the son? I feel sorry for him. This definitely wasn't the normal way kids made friends, you knew that. I do know that, because I'm not dumb. What'd you say? Wanna make a deal? No. Your eyes are pretty and your smile is pretty too, but no, man. You didn't want the money? No, I'm not taking a stranger's money. I ran away. I just run. I don't want the money. Clearly, it's too easy to accept the offer. Hello. Burp, no! I didn't! I rejected him! He deflated enough to notice, but not completely.
Are you sure?
His voice. I did get bribed to be your kid's friend. It won't be so bad, even if it's just for the summer. That pizza. That only made the sound more strange to you. Why does it lasting for the summer matter? When it was clear his initial strategy wasn't going fly, he tucked the bill into a back pocket and changed the request. Give me $100. No, I get it. You don't have to. Would you be comfortable with he and I coming by for a normal visit? No money involved? Sure. Burp! Not the lip bite! Not the lip bite! Why? Yeah, I want to meet him. Okay, you can do that, I guess. You'd have to ask my mom's. He's gonna answer the man. I kind of want to meet him. You know? Let's meet him. His smile got bigger again. His eyes crinkled at the sides. I'll bring him by. Oh gosh, I'm. Wait! Should I voice act? I'll bring him by tomorrow. I wanted him to meet and greet with the neighbors today. Okay, I'm just gonna sip every time he speaks or like speaks anything. But the dad's speaking. Yeah. His voice? Yeah. 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 Well, I don't know where he's gotten off to. Oh, you. Wait, we're 8. Yeah, we're 8. And I'm zipping for this guy. How old is this guy? He looks like 20 or something. I don't know, 25 maybe. Like, yeah. He laughed when he said that, but with the way his face, like, you thought he actually wanted to. Dad Angel, like. No. If anything, I'm Child Angel 910. I'm like 8 years old. If you see him, can you tell him to come on home? Sure, I guess. He's got a pink cast and glasses. You can't miss it. I can try. I'll try. You nodded, not totally certain that you'd find Cove, but willing to look. The man smiled and reached out to pat you on the head, paused before doing so, then pulled his hand away instead. Okay. That's kind of nice, though. Your moms are already checking around for me. Such a helpful, such a thoughtful group you are. Thanks! I'm so nice, guys. I'm gonna eat my pizza now. Now I better go look for. Yeah, that's true. That's true. He looks so good, though. Is that weird to say? Guys, Abby responded. This is what I said to her, right? Abby, I'm gonna be my inner you. And then, like, 30 minutes later, she's like, ... question mark. Okay, question mark. I'm gonna send a smiley face. She's so confused. It's fine. I like it. I wanna keep her confused. And then I'll tell her and then she'll be like, oh, okay, cool. Okay, now I better go look too. Can't put everyone else to work while I keep you sitting here. I thought he might come back and that's not important. That's not what's important. I have to go. Okay. Thanks, Nate. I can't speak. Send Adam. I did it. She hasn't seen it yet. Thanks to Kane Angel so much. No problem. He jogged off down the street without another word. You decided to check the hills behind your house. Are you gonna meet him? It's nighttime already, dang. Step one, first sight. The chirping of crickets in the tall grass greeted you, quiet and familiar. That's a nice scenery. Food. I hope you can't hear that. That's so awkward. I'm sorry. The chirping of Oh yeah, I read that. From the top of the hill, you could see the ocean. As you walked, you listened to the crash of waves on the shore and the seagulls quacking away as they settled down for the night. You've always loved the ocean. It was so much fun. You loved to hear stories about the sea, about the merfolk and sea serpents. You imagined living far beneath the waves. You didn't like the beach all that much, especially the sand, which got absolutely everywhere.
I did it, yeah.
Has she seen it?
No.
No, she hasn't.
Hi, Cove.
Hi.
I'm Angel. Ada.
I love how we just decided on that last name for him. You know, that's great. Okay. Stories about the sea. You know, sure. I don't like the beach in real life, but like, if I grew up by the beach, I probably would like it more. Probably. Yeah. Sometimes you could almost convince yourself you have seen the flash of a shiny mermaid's tail in the distance. You took in a deep breath. You wanted to try and relax and couldn't. You weren't sure what, but something told you that you weren't alone. So you glanced around. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Chat. This is an 8-year-old boy. I can't simp for that. Can I? No. Oh gosh, oh gosh, this is gonna be on the internet forever. He's 8, yeah. He looks 13. Probably, like 12 maybe. Yeah, he's 8. We're both 8. I'm 8. There was a boy sitting at the top of one hill, almost completely hidden within the long grass and white flowers surrounding him. His head was buried in his knees, staring ahead by himself. For whatever reason, probably just that he wasn't paying attention, he hadn't noticed you yet. You watched him for a minute longer, feeling a little bit like you'd found a deer in the wild. With his cut. It does! I think his hair is more green, but it does! Cosmo. Though deer didn't have green hair, wavy eyebrows, huge glasses, pink cast, sad frowns. Green hair. They don't have green hair. They might have wavy eyebrows. They might have glasses if you put them on. They might have pink cast. They might have sad frowns. I'm gonna put green hair. He's so cute, OMG. But this new boy did. Yeah. You watched as it flutters softly around his face in the breeze. After a few more seconds, you took a step forward, then another, and then glanced your way. His aquamarine eyes reflected the light of the moon. You stopped, raising a hand to acknowledge him and show you weren't scary. Hi. Hey, space cadet. We ain't in space. What is you thinking? I'm kidding. Oh, gosh. Are you lost? I'm gonna say hi. Hello. With a start, he jumped to his feet, his hands balling to fists at his sides. What? Did I do something wrong? Am I threatening? Why is he crying? He didn't say anything. He just stared at you in a strange way. He had been crying. There were traces of tears on his cheeks and his knees, soaking the hem of his shorts, and his eyes were still shining with a few more. Now I feel bad for him saying. Cosmo! I joked! Cosmo! You can't do that to me! He'd obviously caught him off guard. Oops. Oopsies. His pink cast seemed to glow in the twilight, though when he caught you staring at it, he hid his arm behind his back. He's a boss now? Something the man earlier had said stuck out to you. Cove? That's me. Speaking. Eyes wide, he studied you. How'd you know that? Lucky guess. I'm all knowing. I'm gonna say that. Wait, so that man just tried to pay an 8-year-old friend to be friendly with his dumb? Yep. Pretty much. That's a lie. Tell the truth. Aw, he didn't like that. Okay, your dad told me who you are. No, don't tell him. He sounded so sad. Oh, so is this your hill? He gestured with his uninjured arm to the patch of grass surrounding you, his face falling at the prospect. Cosmo, I can leave it is. No, don't leave. You can't own a hill. Why not? How could you? You just do. I had a hill back home. Well, this isn't mine. Cosmo, no. Cosmo! No. No. We're gonna fill that redacted with met. No, with spoke. I spoke. No. I met your dad. Oh. He sat back down with a thump, resting his chin on his knees again. Curious about the strange new boy with the odd dad. The odd dad, okay. You sat on the patch of grass next to him. The pure white flowers that covered this hill rocked back and forth gently as the stars twinkled above. The way they dotted the sky made them seem like flowers, too. Okay, but this is so cute. This is so cute. The night wind was cool as it traveled over the ocean and up the hill, chasing away the heart from the afternoon sun. Why are you here? Why'd your family move? No, we're not gonna ask that. We're gonna ask, why are you here? A quiet hiccup escaped Cove as soon as you asked the question. Oops. Almost like they never stopped. Oh god, she's crying now! He's crying! Almost like they never stopped, his tears started up again with a vengeance. I can read. My parents, oh gosh, no. Did they divorce? Spoke, of course. I spoke. No. I wanna cry now. I'm gonna cry. I'm eating. I'm sorry. Sorry, wait. Okay. They don't want to live together with me anymore? What? The tears fell fast and heavy over his flushed cheeks, sticking in his dark lashes. My mom made my dad leave and he took me with him, and now we have a house here and I want to go home. That's so sad. That's so sad. The outburst took you off guard. By the time he was done wailing, his Cove's chest was heaving with exhaustion. I have something stuck in my teeth. I don't want that in my teeth. Why would your dad pay to be friends with a random then? So he's not lonely? I guess? He sniffled and removed his glasses, wiping at his eyes with the back of his hand before he put them back on again. I hate this place. I want my real life back. Oh gosh. This is so sad. I want my mom. Oh! I'm sorry. Your dad's kind of like, don't like you here. You just have to get used to it. I must say I'm sorry. Why would you say any of these other ones? He slipped his hands underneath his glasses and pressed his fingers against his eyelids. Cove wound himself up again for another long crying fit. Meeting ice cream? Pog. Pog champ. You felt bad for him being forced to come here with no choice. Yeah. You could imagine what it would feel like to only live with one of your moms. But it must be pretty hard. Yeah, it would. But from way off in the distance, you heard your parents. Mommy. Angel! Cove? I'm not gonna voice over that. Kids, where did you go? That's mom. Mom. Kolb looked at you, still tears still clinging to his cheeks. Don't tell him we're here.
That sounded so sad.
I don't want to go back to the house. I want to go home. It will be okay. You were struck by a sudden need to reassure Kolb. Oh gosh. It's not gonna be all fun, but isn't he your family too? Yeah, I guess. Then you can count him in when you really, really need him. You shot him a grin, pushed yourself to your feet. Slowly, Kolb stood up with you, still looking a little reluctant. This kid sounds like an IVAC kid, so you gotta double kick him. No! This kid, oh my gosh. No, he's just sad. He's just sad, kid. No mercy. Oh gosh. His dad's voice rang out again. Kolb, can you hear me? No, I can't hear you. Went straight for his neck. He didn't make the rules. You gotta just punch him. You're gonna drop kick him. I drop kicked that child in self defense. Okay. He looked toward the sound of his dad's voice, silent, then turned away, wearing his non-bandage. Sorry. Ooh, sorry. Sorry. Sorry, I still don't want to go. You called out yourself, waited. You tried to convince him. Are you sure? Do you have to stay outside this whole night? I sleep on wet grass. Before Kolb could say anything else, you heard his dad's voice again, even closer than before. There you are, bud. The trio of parents appeared over the curve of the hill. Instantly, all their eyes landed on you, and they rushed over. They're all looking at me. Oh my gosh, those are the moms. Okay, I'm straight. But they're... Okay. Okay. Both of your moms were at your side in a split second, faces filled with worry. Angel, who's the mom and who's mommy? Angel, you're here after all. Yeah. Moo. Ba. Kaka. After all, yeah. We had been at the park to check for Kolb, and then heard what happened earlier when you met the new neighbor. I thought you might have gone further away.
The moms. No.
Stop. Oh my gosh. No, we were just sitting in the grass. Thank God you're both fine. Yeah. Were you having fun out there? Not really, but... He was wiggling against his dad's tight hug and pushing at his arms. Yes, I like him. I think I'm gonna marry him. What? Stop. Who says this? Who said... What? What? Who says they're gonna marry him the first day you meet him? That's weird, bro. I'm not like that. I'm gonna shrug. I'm gonna be like, I guess we had fun. Not really though, but I guess. He's new here. It was okay. Oh, that sounded harsher than I thought. Oh, gosh. Finally, letting go of his squirmish, scowling son, Kolb's dad turned to the three of you. Thanks very much for finding him. I really don't know this neighborhood. I'm gonna marry this stranger sitting crying in the grass like a cow. No. You are me. No. I'm sorry. Good thing Angel knows this whole area so well. This kid doesn't disturb my rap. He's just sad. I mean, he looks angry right now, but he's sad. Absolutely. We should be getting home now. It's been a long day for all of us. Say goodbye, Cove. Bye. No, this 8-year-old asked for it, to be honest. I mean... The two of them walked off into the darkness, heading towards the neighborhood. You watched Cove's bright pink cast until it disappeared. It went bubbly. This is Mom, and that's Mommy? Okay. I'll tell you what, we'll have a proper playdate tomorrow. Oh my gosh, I haven't used the term playdate in so long. Your new friend's dad wanted to bring him by to see you and Lizzie. Oh yeah, I haven't seen Lizzie. I just reread the same chat message. How does that sound? Alright. Sure, can I show him my stuff? Sounds like words. You nodded, ducking your head down. Sure, can I show him my stuff? My stuff, I think they mean toys, but,
Of course.
Of course. Okay. Then, okay. Both your moms laughed, the sound overlapping into a worn, familiar chorus. They were singing, they were laughing, and then they sang. They sang, guys. Mommy put an arm around your shoulder and led you towards the path. Satisfied, and more than a little ready to go to bed after your long, exciting day, you followed them home. Choose your feelings for Cove. Okay. He had a coming... I do know that reference. I do. choose your feelings for... This is how you feel towards... Cove for this step. It can change in later steps. Okay. Comfort, interest, relaxed, nervous. For now, I'm nervous because I don't know him and you know. Crush, fond, indifferent. I'm fond. No, I'm not indifferent. I don't have a crush on him either. I'm gonna say relaxed, I think. Nervous, direct, indifferent, crush. That's the blushing? Oh gosh. Angry. Direct, angry. Oh! Nervous. Okay. Dropkick him, no! We're not gonna dropkick him. We don't resort to violence in my PG channel. My PG family friendly channel. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna say this. Ready. You won't be able to change again until step 2. Okay. At the breakfast table, the next morning, you finished your food faster than usual. Your sister Lizzie had run out earlier to go play, but you stayed put. Today, just like your moms had promised, Cove was coming over to hang out. Of course. They're smiling. Why are they smiling? Excited to see your new friend again, Angel? Okay. Gotta go. Be right back. Okay. No problem. Bye. Sure, I guess. Oh, yeah, I am. I got an achievement. It says relaxed.
How sweet.
I'm so happy you moved in. With that said, are you done with your breakfast? Yes. We are a loving anti-violence community here. Yes, we are. Huh, I don't know, am I? Mm? Yeah. Your bowl was entirely empty, so you nodded. I nodded. Mm-hmm. We are PG. Kind of. Most wholesome community on twitch.tv.com. Exactly. You know, that's us. That's us. At twitch.tv/brainangel_910 at the PG community channel. Good job. He should be here soon. Cool. Clean up again, and then on cue, there was a knock. It was hesitant, like the person weren't sure they were in the right place. Still loud, though. We need to get a more obvious doorbell.
I know.
Angel, could you get it? No, I don't open the door for strangers.
PG, Sparkles.
Mm-hmm, so true,
Cosmo. Wiggling out of your chair without really pushing it back, you made your way to the door.
Whoa!
No! Hey, Ada family, thanks for having us.
Mr. Holden, as your moms have called him, and his son was here. We're here.
Ada family, that's us.
We're the Ada. My pizza fell.
It's okay. I got it. I'm responsible. Totally. Oh gosh, I'm a mess. Okay. We're the Ada family. Yes, that is us.
Mr. Holden, are their last name Holden?
Cove looked different in the bright lighting of your living room and when he wasn't crying.
Hi, Abby! Hi!
How are you?
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
You're good?
That's good.
Dropkick Cove?
No!
Your youth group fun!
That's fun.
That's very pog.
Hi, Julia. I don't know if I know you, but hi.
Yeah!
Julia's very pog.
Okay. We're playing this game, Abby. You kind of missed a lot. These are the Awa Awa people. And, yeah.
Dropkick Cove Awa Awa. Same for his dad Awa Awa.
Yeah.
Alright, Hoop, no problem.
Be right back, no problem. How's stream going?
Stream's going good.
It's going good.
We're kind of simping for a few guys, but...
Yeah, it's hilarious.
With his dad standing in front of him and mom and mommy behind you, you and Cove looked at each other.
Pleased to see your new friend again. You smiled at Cove.
He smiled back with some hesitation.
Let's go play in my room. Okay.
He smiled for a second. Did you guys see that?
Wait.
He smiled.
You see? Oh yeah, we're 8 years old.
We're eight. I see you're being chaotic right now, so that's good.
Thank you.
I try my best to, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Why does he smile when he said... Oh, he's not smiling anymore. Okay.
Take care.
Okay. Let us know if you need anything to do. Okay. Have fun, kids. Thanks. Bye. Play nice?
Does he play mean?
You led him to your room, puffing out your chest a little bit at the sight of your treasures.
Look at that. Look at that toy.
There's a sheep. We're going to name this sheep Friend. For no particular reason. None at all. None at all. Okay. Does she art? Do we art? We art, guys. We art. We do art. Okay. There were lots of stuffed animals, a cool bed, a window to look out. That's a pretty cool window, not gonna lie.
So true, not bad?
Mm-hmm. Very true. It was a great room. You hadn't had anyone to show it to in a while, but you were really proud of it. He leaned in a little closer to one of your drawings on the wall.
Which one?
Is the sheep blue?
I don't know.
It looks gray.
But we're gonna think it's blue, okay?
Is the sheep?
No, you gotta leave it sheep.
I like this.
Okay.
He's smiling.
Thank you.
I don't.
Thank you. I'm gonna say thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
You smiled at him.
You're proud of that particular piece of art, and you're glad he noticed it. He turned to look around the room a little more, studying the books on your desk and the pictures on the walls. You started to feel a little bit nervous. You felt the atmosphere was kind of awkward. You were glad for the company. You hoped he liked your room. You know, I feel like it's kind of awkward right now, but my inner thoughts would be like, does he like it or not? But then my inner thoughts would also be like, awkward. We'll get you on recommended eventually. I hope so. That'll be fun. That'll be fun. You started to feel a little bit nervous. You felt the atmosphere was kind of awkward. I don't know. What should I do? What should I say? What should I say, chat? Should we hope he likes the room? Well, he likes it because he complimented it. And he's looking around, okay? Okay, it was kind of awkward, but I'm a bit nervous. Should we feel nervous, chat? Should we do it? Also, by the way, Abby, I'm eating pizza. So, if you can hear that, then that's it. Okay, the bottom one, okay. You have put a lot of effort into making your room as nice as it was. You hope he didn't say anything bad about it. Okay. And his eyes landed on the tiny box of beach things you'd collected, tucked away by your door. Awkward. Well, it was kind of awkward, but... I'm eating homemade hamburger. That is very cool. I'm eating pizza. I already said that. He took a step towards it before hesitating and pointing at it instead. What's that? A hoard of stuff I found on the beach. Oh. Do you have any driftwood in there? No, not a homemade hamburger. A homemade hamburger helper? I don't know what that is. But, it sounds like hamburger. So that's cool. Google it? Oh gosh, okay. Let's see. Homemade hamburger helper. Oh, I like this. I didn't know it was called this. I do it without the mac and cheese. I do spaghetti. So it's spaghetti with the meat, and it tastes very good, and I like it. Why is it called the hamburger? That's cool though. I like it. I should have that. It's good. It's pasta and beef and cheese. Yes. I found a swirly noodles. Ooh. I just do spaghetti. I don't know what they're called. I don't know either. Do you have any driftwood in there? I don't know. Dragging the box into the middle of the room, you and Coke flop down next to it. He's smiling. I think so. Yeah, see? You gesture to a piece at the bottom still covered with specks of sand. Neat. This is a cool, good collection. You got a sense from the tone of his voice that he wasn't just saying it to be nice or to be like Shiloh. He actually meant it. I don't know who she is. I don't know who Shiloh is. Alright, I almost forgot Shiloh is going to be here today. Shiloh? Lizzie's friend, or like her number one fan, I guess? Mm. Oh, it's a guy! do I have to see him? It should be okay. I mean, he's Liz's friend, not mine, but you know. That goes into the quote book. Come on, check out my shells some more. Who says that? Okay. Shayla? Shiloh. I don't know if I like her, him. Shiloh. I found this one under a big piece of seaweed that had washed ashore, and you pulled out seashell after seashell, explaining where you got each one, and holding it up against the light. There were big ones, small ones, pink, purple, and orange. Most of them were washed off in the bathroom sink when you brought them home cleaning off the sand. Over the past few years, you'd even learned some of their scientific names. collection was so huge and varied that you had a lot of funny stories. Is it Shayla or Shayla? It's Shilo. It's like this way. Shilo. There we go. There. Shilo. Your voice faltered a bit. Yeah. but you kept going as best as you could. Wait, what was it? I don't know. The collection was so huge. Okay, yeah. Apparently fascinated, either by the stories or by the shells themselves, Cove listened with what looked like the full force of his attention. Shilo, huh? Yeah. I don't know if I like him. I don't know either. I haven't met him. But he's my sister's friend. So like when you almost got pinched by a hermitcraft while searching for shells, and after watching him scuttle back into the ocean, you found another empty shell that was almost a twin to his home. It was a new experience to be the center of such dedicated focus, but Cove hadn't been mean to you, so you didn't mind. You smiled at him every now and then while showing him your collection. Kids, come down to the living room. I thought you said a hermit crab. What? When? Oh, with the crab. you could tell the idea of it was making him unhappy, but Mommy wasn't giving you much of a chance to hang around. Cove hadn't been like this meeting you. You guessed it was because he thinks you found each other by accident, not that a parent made it happen. Mr. Holding must be right. That telling Cove his dad was part of it would be a bad idea. Before you knew it, you'd both been escorted downstairs and deposited? Like a bank account? You got deposited into the living room. It's in the quote book. Let me see. Guys, if you want to check out the quote book, you can join the Discord using !! Discord. Less chatty because I'm eating. That's fine. Cosmo, I'm supposed to like him, but I just suppressed that. Oh my gosh. By the way, before you knew it, you'd both been escorted downstairs and deposited ready for Shiloh's visit. We're gonna meet Shilo. The two of you sat side by side on the floor of your home's entryway. Why would you sit there? I brought the box of shells. I want to keep looking at them. Okay. Okay, but be careful. You should have asked. Okay, I'm gonna be like, okay, but be careful. I will. Okay. You aren't sure if you could trust someone else with your treasures yet, so you stayed next to him while he opened the lid and peered inside. That's something I would do. Not gonna lie. Cove reached in and pulled out a big orange shell. Oh. Like he hadn't spoken aloud yet, he turned to you and held it up, his eyes shining. I think this one's the best of them. Oh, Shiloh? Oh. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe they'll say the name when he comes. That's my favorite too. Yeah, sure. I don't know what it looks like, but it sounds cool. Cole smiled at you, and you both admired the shell together. It was a giant conch with shades of dark and light orange. If you held it to your ear, you could practically hear the ocean. I found that one last summer when we went to the beach on a picnic. That's cool. You know, that would be a cool thing to do. Go to the beach on a picnic. That'd be pog. You know, I should probably just finish eating my food. I haven't after like an hour. I'm becoming an eating streamer. ASMR eating streamer. Okay. The two of you were still sitting on the floor looking through your collection of beach findings when the doorbell finally rang. I can't speak today. Cove jumped, startled by the sound. Since the person hadn't knocked, you figured it was probably Shiloh? I don't know. He knew where to look for that. Lizzie's friend? He nodded, but that didn't seem to make Cove feel better. It was already obvious that Cove didn't hide his feelings well. You could tell what he was thinking right away. This isn't a good idea. He'll be alright. He's here. We can't tell him to leave. He's at our only door, and if you go upstairs, he'll find you. That sounds threatening. Oh my gosh. Hi! Welcome back, Bethel! It's been a while. How are you? Playing a new game? been pretty good so far. It's an event. Cove glanced around the room, his eyes wide, and finally paused with his gaze locked onto the back of the house. I can't go out the window. Don't go out the window. It's been well. I'm good. How are you? I'm good. Thank you so much for asking, and I'm glad you're good as well. He was already walking towards it. No! Scrambling to think of something to say, you stepped forward, then paused. Do you want to break your other arm? No. Shiloh's gonna like you. Please don't get hurt or I'll come with you. Good idea, let's go. Cheer up, Shiloh's gonna like you. oh my gosh. I'm scared for that. I'm scared, that makes me scared. Okay. Shiloh's gonna like you. He likes everyone, I need it. But I don't want to see him, I don't know him. It's currently 2:30 a.m. and I just watched Spider-Man with my friend. That sounds fun, but go to sleep. It's so late for you. You comforted him. You encouraged him. I'm gonna comfort him, I think. It's okay if you're worried. Nobody warned you this was gonna happen. Thanks. Shiloh poked his head into the living room. It was impossible not to know if he'd heard what you've been saying or not, but you guessed that he had. It's fine, it's summer vacation, alright. He's a kid! Oh, do we have a little sister? Is that it? I thought she was gonna be an older sister. Hi, Angel! Hi! And hi, Cove. Cove shot you an uneasy glance.
Hi!
I'm Shiloh. It's nice to meet you.
Yeah. You have a lot of freckles. I find freckles cute. They're cool.
Alright, I do. Oh no, he's flustered. What are you guys doing? I like this Shiloh guy.
What do you think, Abby? You were saying you didn't like him earlier.
We're looking at shells.
Can I do it too?
Sure. What about that one?
I don't know.
The plan for the afternoon, at least as far as you know, we're concerned, was to sit and look at the beach things some more. You weren't really moved to do much anything else, especially if Ko was having fun. In the middle of the movie, a huge spider crawled on my door, but lucky it disappeared and I survived.
That's scarier! If it's disappeared, that's scary.
Oh my gosh, I don't like spiders. Mm-hmm. Shiloh is amazing. Nom nom nom. Okay. Wait. I love Shiloh, but Coke can get dropkicked. No!
You know, I can see it. Cove just sounds like a mean person name. I mean, he kind of is a mean person.
I was watching Spider-Man while a spider was crawling close to me. Oh my gosh.
Imagine if this spider is huge as a man. Just came up to you. It's like, hey, just you let it bite? No, I think they're safe. They survived.
Hey, check out this scallop shell I found. Cool, right?
Yeah, it's a pretty color, kind of like my cast. Oh, it's pink.
The beautiful glittering pink did look a little bit like the wrap around his arm. Pink is a nice color. I agree. Pink is a cool color.
Okay, is it your favorite?
Not really.
What is?
Maybe green or blue. It might be yellow. Oh my gosh.
Indecisive as heck.
Yeah, I think I agree.
We like Shiloh, but Cove is mean. Oh my gosh. Angel, do you know what Red Dead Redemption is?
I do know what it is, but I've never played it.
It seems cool though, not gonna lie.
We don't like Cove. We don't like Cove here. He's the love interest, but we don't like him.
Oh, those are all cool.
I guess.
I like those colors too. There are better colors. Not sure how to deal
the suddenly more awkward color. Not sure how to deal with the suddenly more awkward silence, you look back at your shells. I like those colors too.
Why is he the love interest?
I don't know, man. He just is. Also, the room we have here is nice. It is. That's my room. It's blue.
Actually, do you need my best horse? Huh? Oh, on the game. Oh, that's so sad. Yeah, Cosmo, basically.
Shell seems much better.
Yes. He seems so cute. He's like a little... Oh, my gosh.
Awesome.
Both of them smiled. Oh, they smiled. Like usual, it didn't take long for Shiloh to get fidgety. Lizzie was his favorite. Without her around, Shiloh didn't seem... Without her around, Shiloh didn't seem to know what to do with himself. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna go to sleep soon? Alright, good, good. Yes. Sleep is good. Cove wasn't like your sister. He wasn't that much like you either. Is Lizzie coming back? Don't know. Where'd she go? I think she's at the beach, probably. Is she playing at her park? Cove's eyes lit up the mention of the park, and he looked towards you. There's a park? He likes park!
Shiloh deserves Red's. Cove does not!
No! Lizzie seems nice, though.
Yeah, I haven't met her yet, even though she's my sister.
Yep, but it's old.
Can you show me? I wanna go. He started getting up before you had even answered, and Shiloh jumped up beside him in excitement. Really? You did too, right, Angel? The park is fun! The park is fun! I've been to the park. The park is pretty great. I love it. Both.
The park is pretty great. Gov seems rude.
Yeah.
He does. I think he's just introverted and comes out that way. And it comes out that way. Also, he kind of did get separated from his mom, so that's kind of sad. Yeah, it's right at the beach, so there's tons of fun. There's lots of fun stuff to do and lots of sand. It has a jungle gym and a bunch of swings.
I like swings.
My park doesn't have swings, which makes me sad because I would 100% sit out there like swinging on the swing. Because I have one in my neighborhood, but there's no swings. Just slides and climbing up the things.
Sounds like it would be cool.
Yes.
Cove has mommy issues.
No, he has daddy issues. I downloaded Dead by Daylight yesterday. It was scary as frick.
Oh my gosh, yeah. It is a scary game, though. I would love to play it. I played something similar to it, and it's good.
So are we going to find Lizzie?
I guess.
I don't know. I never really wanted to see her. I just wanted to check the park out. That's so sad. That's so mean.
Adrift without any direction, Shiloh finally turned to you. Okay. He perked up. Both boys wanted to go. It was only fair. After getting permission from your moms, the three of you were ready to head out.
Kiki likes DVD?
Yeah.
I would like to get in a game where I can be the killer.
Yeah.
Seems too scary for me?
It's fun.
I haven't played it, but I play something simpler and it's fun.
Abby!
Okay, I know you don't like Roblox, but I used to like it a lot. So I know a lot of good games on it. And, you know, we could do a Roblox stream. I actually like Roblox. It's not the best game, but it's pretty good.
Gasp?
What happened?
He downloaded Roblox last summer.
It's fun trying not to get killed and fix the generators in this game.
Yes. Yes, it is fun.
After getting permission from your moms, the three of you were ready to head out. It was a short walk to the park. Lizzie had convinced your moms that if it was short, she would always be allowed to walk there by herself.
Wait, what?
Oh! get it now. Okay, I'm dumb. I'm slow. Okay. I like Roblox too. Yeah, it's actually not that bad of a game. There are some games in there that are weird and bad, but there's others that are good. She said, do they re-roll? Hey, it was a short walk. Yeah, okay. We're at the beach now. Look at the swings. Look at them. He slowly munches. Oh gosh, okay. Dad? Cosmo, no. 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 Dad means father. DBD means dead by the day. I mean, it says dad, but I don't know. But people are like, I love my dad. But what is it? Oh my gosh. It's a father. You know, I'm just eating now. I'm not even playing the game. Okay. Nom 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 nom. Yes, father. When you found her, she was hanging out in the jungle gym, swinging back and forth. Hey, Lizzie. Her face lit up when she saw you, her big brown eyes going wide. Angel, Shiloh! Hi. Oh, look at him. He's blushing. She dropped to the ground and landed with a soft thud in the sand. In a split second, Shiloh had abandoned you two and scrambled over to stand by her. You were used to being left out when it was just the three of you, but now Cove was here. Aw, I've only heard about Mom. Well, it's the male version of Mom. You wondered if he would leave too. She's so cute! I'm sorry, Angel. Wait, I'm choking. Ah! Okay, I'm good now. Also, Angel, I met someone at our youth who just moved to our state and lives in my neighborhood. Pog! That's so cool! Are you gonna be friends with them? You better. That's your mission as Abby. Who's that? It's Cove. It's Cove. He's new.
Hi.
I remember. Hi, Cove! I can't wait to watch Child's Play tomorrow on The Amazing Spider-Man 2. I like Spider-Man movies. They're all good. All of them. Welcome to my park. Nobody ever comes to play here, so this is where we get together. Ooh. She gestured wildly with her hands, as if to present the area to the newcomer. Without interrupting Lizzie's speech, Cove whispered in your ear, quiet enough that the others wouldn't overhear. I thought kids couldn't own places like parks or hills. It couldn't help but laugh a tiny bit. I got their numbers, we take a picture, and made a group chat. Pog! That is so cool. Well, I'm gonna go to bed. All right, no problem. Have a good night, Bethel. Thank you so much for coming. while Lizzie continued talking, you took the chance to kick off your shoes and wriggle your toes to the warm sand. Bye. Nice, huh? In this neighborhood, I'm the one who comes up with the ideas. You are? Yeah, I am. Who else could handle the job? I'm still here, by the way, just lurking. Pog. Lizzie is the oldest. By a lot. My mom said you're Angel's age. How old is she? Looks are very much appreciated. Yes, they are appreciated and appropriate. Yes. Wait, I have pizza. Okay. Thought so. I'm still the only one in this group without double digits. Okay. So she's like 10. Or something, I don't know.
What about other kids? Other kids?
There aren't any. We're the only kids here, and Shiloh's just visiting from another place.
That's so sad. Are you struggling with English, Angel?
No, I'm struggling with Spanish.
Not even tourists really bring their kids here.
This is the land of ancients. Be careful that the oldies don't try to steal your youth.
Oh, why is he so sad?
For a second, it looked like he might cry again, but something in his eyes shifted and he looked back at Lizzie.
Yeah, it's a dress, I think.
Unless it's like a shirt with a skirt, but I think it's a dress.
It's a dress.
It's a dress. It's a dress.
It's cute. It is, though. But, Abby, the text I sent you earlier, where I was like, I'm gonna be my inner you, is because they asked me my clothing type, and I said, you know, I like dresses and skirts and shirts and pants, and then I was like, you know what, I'm gonna choose dresses. I'm gonna be my inner Abby. Hello, bats! Welcome back! Hi. But yeah. But then at the end, I ended up choosing everything. So, what kind of old people? Like moms and dads or grandparents?
Mm-hmm.
Grandparents who don't have kids. They hate kids? Oh! The way he gasps. Why? We haven't done anything.
Only some of them don't like kids. Stop saying stuff like that. You're gonna upset him. Yeah, that's really bad. I'm gonna... No.
You interjected quickly, hoping Cove wouldn't start crying again. He sniffled, his forehead creasing with worry. This kid is a crybaby.
Lizzie was staring Cove down, but Cove wasn't even looking at her anymore. He didn't seem to care that she was there. He went into his own head. Shiloh was the next one to speak, completely unaware of the situation.
I met Lizzie and Angel in school. You'll see tons of kids there once summer is over.
I don't want to go to a new school. I don't want summer to end.
Shiloh looked down at the dirt. He hadn't much luck striking up conversations with Cove. Oh,
did you see my makeup? Oh, I didn't see it. Oh my gosh. Do you want me to see it now?
Is there any sound or is it just like video or pictures?
I like summer vacation a lot too.
Me too, bestie. I'm in summer vacation right now.
All the building tension in the air suddenly vanished when Lizzie left.
No sound, just a video. Okay.
Let me see that.
There is sound!
Oh, then yeah, I'ma wait. I'ma go backwards later.
But your makeup in the vlog looked cool.
At Shiloh's discomfort, at how weird she thought Ko was.
Wait, is Shiloh a girl?
Wait. But at Shiloh's discomfort, how weird she thought Ko was. That's something else entirely. You didn't really know. But she laughed, face scrunching up.
I read it at home after the vlog. Ooh.
Welcome to the Sunset Bird Cove. Take a seat, put up your feet, and get used to it.
What are Shiloh's pronouns? I have no clue.
Wow. I thought it was a he, him, but I don't know.
But I don't know.
You offered him a small smile, and that, at least, looked to reassure him some. Oh my gosh, I'm like voice tracking so much. For the rest of the summer, Cove was always there. You saw him more often than Shiloh, and on some days, when she was in a bad mood or busy, you even saw him more than Lizzie. He became a staple of your everyday life, the way the sun and lunch and the beach were. During your first summer together, you really liked Cove. He was a fun person to play with, and he seemed like he liked playing with you, too. Of course, that was the start of things.
Oh, moment select. Oh,
yes, Cosmo resub for 5 months. Oh my gosh, you missed it. It was at the very beginning of the stream.
Thank you, by the way, Cosmo. You're the best. But yes, the name is hanging off from the side. I don't know why I put it in the middle. I did notice, I just didn't want to fix it. Mm-hmm. 5 months. Which is a lot. I'm sorry, I'm like eating and talking at the same time. Okay. But yes, 5 months. Which, thank you, SD. Okay. Chat, unfortunately, this is the end of the stream. I should probably save this. Angel, I don't know. Chat, wait. It says Angel, I don't. Okay, that's all. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. Oh, I quit the game. Okay. I really appreciate all of you. I didn't even get to scare you in BC. I mean, you could now. I wouldn't know when you joined. Okay, wait. My Chrome is being weird. Thank you, watchers. Yes, thank you so much. This stream was a lot of fun. So thank you all so much for watching. Stream was fun, yes. I'm glad you thought so too. But yeah. yes, Abby's just doing the whole outro for me. but yeah, thank you so much for everyone who watched, who lurked, who chatted, just chilled with me, laughed with me, just, added with me. I'm proud of you for doing a solo stream, by the way. Aw, thank you, Abby. That means a lot. Munching. Food. Okay. Okay. Love you all. Next stream will be Wednesday, probably. Yeah, Wednesday. Sorry, I'm eating. Okay. But yes, it'll be Wednesday. And yeah, you'll have a lot of fun, hopefully. Okay, we're gonna raid Burrito or Kyle. Because, yeah. I'm so bad at this. I've been streaming for how long? And I still struggle with the outros. I can't even. Oh gosh. Okay, but yes, thank you all so much for watching. I really appreciate all of you. This was a lot of fun. If you want to see me do a part two of this and like try to finish the game, let me know. But yeah. Glarf, hearts, yay. Also, new emote coming soon. I tried to set up today, but it wouldn't work, so we didn't have an emote today. But we will have an emote hopefully next time. But yeah, it'll be Pog. Alright, bye guys! Thank you so much! And yes, when we raid, spam Angel Raid, so we hype it up, okay? Cool. Bye! Thank you so much! You almost have 50k! Pog! Okay, bye 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 bye!